you will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Aloy! It's you, isn't it? Over here.
Jock, get down from there. Bat it up, you're drunk.
Why do you have to go climbing houses?
For you'll have to tell this.
Not supposed to go climbing on other people.
Aloy, over here.
Listen carefully now, for you'll have to tell this when I'm gone.
Get down from there, now!
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head!
Aloy, here. It is Aloy, isn't it?
Are you the...
Ateb is my name. I never forgot, as you can see. And
what's it going to
cost? There. Well, it's your every ounce. Anyway, you'll know it.
Tirsa said...
Yes, I'd expect it.
Three children? Us and Nora need three children for anything.
What I want is for you to climb down.
What you want is for me to
Listen
have no fun at all.
It's better the first three times.
But you'll have to tell us when I'm gone.
Stay up on the roof all night if you want.
Aloy, over here.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with the Karja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written Killers by
and
the
slavers.
Hand of
yeah.
Sun King of
Killers Avar. And slavers!
Hey, hey! Hold your fruit, Nora... Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaran, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. Oh, he was.
A tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah! Yeah.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology, straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
Unknown device detected. He's wearing a focus. You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world. Ah!
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? When he's not... I've known him...
I should make my way to the Blessed...
Yeah. I mean... You know, I'll even...
I thought you said...
Ha! She got away. Anyway, I have...
From the west, look with me to the future. Where the strength of the Nora is the strength of us all. No man, no machine, stronger than the bond between us.
They'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place. Aloy, take your place.
In honor of Drop.
All Mother!
There's Olin. I have some questions for him. So this is how it's gonna...
This is how it's gonna... You belong.
Too bad for you that I'm gonna win it, then.
I've trained all my life for this. If I lost to you, I'd make myself an outcast for life.
Don't overestimate yourself. You wouldn't last long in the wilds.
You know, I often...
What I remember is... But I...
I branded you.
All you did that...
You'll...
Oh, are... It's loud, and it stinks.
Come on. makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me. No way but forward now. There. Gotta catch up.
Who's in the lead? I can't see. Stop. The ball is right behind me.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging.
Hey,
gotta keep going.
The outcast.
On the old trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Look. The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there? Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among us.
We can't hold them!
Why is no one here? I'm picking up some kind of signal. There. With the rest of my things. Saying I was born here, inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lots of fun.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me. Aloy.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away.
I'm sorry, but High Matriarch Tis.
We beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow. The destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Stuck here while my little sister's out hunting.
It is.
Tirsa, what's a secret?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, no matter where that purpose...
Even beyond the...
Yes.
I should...
From here, if any nor...
Oh, I...
May All Mother bless you.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your heart.
Saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
as the outcast approaches. Ignore her. Continue.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was...
You, Babbitton Nerd...
And where were you?
I am the...
I...
Braves! Ready yourselves! Today the fight occurs! The demon! Oh, my! Give her strength!
Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
It's down! Exactly.
I always...
But...
I think you're a... I know you do.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately. I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
I need to test this device. See what it can do. It worked! It's not hostile. It seems almost... There we go. Thatta boy. That's more like it. Yah! 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 Ride! The Strider is fast! This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
The capital?
No. If I...
The trip we have...
Isn't...
Ugh.
I should...
Aloy,
the trip... Where was...
The war... You might...
I...
Strider!
No, don't attack. It's with me. It's hard to explain. Something I discovered. Hunting ground. Ross said there's good machine. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Of machines, all controlled by the... They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Brave!
The dead and wounded.
Varl.
All I.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. The rise zone, as Runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? They must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings for wounds. Arrow shards. A recent kill. Freshly skinned. Couldn't have... The Runner wasn't the only one. Braves were crafting. Tracks. Roots and blood. Looks like Sona and her Braves headed for that ridge.
You're lucky I
have.
Has he had?
He had.
Show me. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it. Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have Fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do. This wasn't all the if. You're my.
No.
She's.
Va.
And.
I. Do as.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grip.
There's
Bloods.
Devil. I'll send.
Sounds like. Spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
More like a military.
So many wounded.
Fine. Sister's dead.
Tribe's been hit hard.
Killers still roam free. We'll never help us find them.
Here she is. Next, they made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
The girl with the mark.
You're
the car.
They can
know what word it
is. So,
nice. Who's you'll.
I'm
for your.
I should be.
All right.
Well, I hope you see anything.
Well,
thanks. Me too.
I said I'd meet Varl and Sona near Red Echoes. These machines. I can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out. The machine's mad. Might find a way to use it someday. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Look, red towers. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Sun risking his ass down here.
Girl, approach. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gate!
The Way of Broken Stone. He came from Meridian.
Okay.
Thank you.
Adventure and
there are no shadows under the noonday sun. Words to look by.
Jiran littered the sun with bodies.
Goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all. I thought Meridian was open to all, Sergeant.
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so is Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
City's locked down on account of the
merchants. If this keeps up, I'll be broken a month.
It's always the merchants who suffer.
Good luck getting through, Outlander.
Halt!
Stop right in line. The
Ursa.
How would you?
I know, Eric.
Ha!
Hey!
All the way.
Have you?
Over the side of. As you wish.
There.
A lot of not many.
We're
how I
target
the kill.
Please, that does.
I need to.
But.
No.
But.
I don't need.
He's not. How?
Okay.
I
need to.
Okay.
So many people all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Is she Amora?
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
For blood! Vengeance for Ursa!
Hey, come back! Olin's place is this way.
What do you mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
This place.
Hey, come back! Olin's place is this way.
Before. Is that some kind of spice?
Here we are. Try not to break anything. No. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
There's your proof.
How did you... All but...
Leave it
Wait,
out.
I'm not... Don't act... Look.
Frederick.
Thank you. You're not like a...
That's what they tell you.
Chief, our scouts found...
We should hit the... I'll take...
We'll sit...
Got us a corpse over here. Your end has come.
We are all brave today.
Oh, perfect.
Something there.
That a victory.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Oh!
mother, that's over.
Scrabbling a bit.
We have what we need here.
I should have brought a cart. Stocking up.
The camps have been now to the...
If I...
Sounds like...
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You do have a plan, right?
You've followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but... How would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough. Up you go. Huh?
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Okay, no more sneaking.
Look up, she's on the move!
Two more. You take the one on the left.
There! I see something!
Come out! Quick!
quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Spotted.
I need to get to that blaze fast.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Saving these for the trail. Find a use for you.
see me. We need to be moving.
Forgive this intrusion. I'm interested.
Who?
Thank you.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know. The eclipse.
I thought you. There was a. You do look.
I'm the one. The killer.
The eclipse. Except.
I'm not. You say.
Hades.
Hades.
Steal to my. Such a void. A metal.
And what did it say?
System 3.
What are.
They never.
What do.
I don't.
When they attacked.
He.
And who.
The terror. If only he.
I've heard.
I won't.
Where would.
My focus record.
It will.
You're.
Yes.
Then.
Go to.
I didn't.
Got too much already. Baker's End. Not much farther now. Olmert said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Moraland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again! What do you know about her?
Stay on it, doesn't cause, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better, but be wary. Mega's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with
that company,
and met some useful equipment just outside the walls. You focus with your location.
Get over here! They've been uncovering here. Explosion. another explosion.
All weapons operation. Time to get it moving, and be quick about it. No daydreaming.
Soon this deep will be up and running. Another Deathbringer to fill out the ranks.
I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first. There must be another kind of ancient machine. Bigger than the corruptor. Heavier weapon.
Thing really hurt it. The Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. Stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Let's just keep it. I need to find a way inside the tower.
Dr. Starbay, new tower. 355,510 days out of day. For your meeting with Mr. Fair. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Where are we? 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on? A Deathbringer. Or a statue of one who went. What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
But I could get through. Looks like I can climb here. Made it. It looks like the way up. What's left of it. Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Who's making this easy, Dr. Sobeck? If plants can find a way to hang on up here, I guess I can too. Way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right, made it. Wonder what we'll find.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So, spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Doesn't really know it's scrap.
Show me the data then. And we'll take our lunch. Alone.
Ted Farrow brought Elizabeth Sobeck here. But they hated each other.
Another cell has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
that consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
The final cell has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
So Paul is searching.
That as do you. All I've free.
If you're so smart, it's not I, but because people have got
you've but we don't think obvious.
What with
of course. Minimal.
Elizabeth,
the play,
great.
You'll be a cop.
I can't. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners. Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secrets of Zero Dawn. Gentle. gonna come in handy.